just hold it.
Looks a little bit different than 2 months ago then.
I never really was satisfied with my body.
God.
I looked in the mirror and I said to myself, I don't know how this shit body can ever win this competition.
Legs are coming in.
Lou Ferrigno is going to.
When I brag about myself, that's all bullshit.
Right.
Very dramatic, aren't
you? Right, this is kind of like the other me that they want the world to see.
Check this one. That should inspire you because this is an arm shot.
It's Columbo. How do you like that shot, Columbo?
But in reality, when I'm by myself, I look at it and I say to myself, it's not there yet. It's not happening.
Check the chest.
I think it's the very thing that made me always be on the edge and always want more.
The chest looks tremendous, huh?
Huge.
Head to www.goldenerabookworm.com for the biggest range of classic old-school bodybuilding books as ebooks, e-magazines such as Iron Man and Reg Park Journal, high-quality bodybuilding posters of the Golden Era stars, merchandise, and classic gym wear featuring Steve Reeves, Marvin Eder, John Grimmick, Reg Park, and many other Golden Era stars. For those wishing to build a classic physique, lose fat, and build muscle, online training is also available. Collectibles such as rare autographed photos from the Golden Era stars are also available, and to collaborate, please get in touch.